As you can see, I've got a lovely bruised hand at the moment. I don't know how well you can see it through this. This is what happens when you're rushing out to go and see your friend and you don't look where you're going and you fall over. Apparently, it's not broken, but I've done damage to the ligaments and I've got to go back to a hand therapy clinic on Wednesday. Woohoo! And I've got a sexy sling that I've got to wear for the next 2 days. Beware, kids. Be careful.